Here is the Shim Sham 1 through 4 on the left. 5, 6, ready, go. Also, I just remembered I wanted to put some drawbacks on this video. So if you're working on drawbacks, it's good to hang onto the wall and think lift, spank, heel, step, or ball. That's the ball of your foot. Lift, spank, heel, step. Lift, spank, heel, step. Lift, spank, heel, step. Go really slow like that, because if you get it in the wrong order, that's what's going to throw you off. So eventually you can speed up and it looks like this. And then even faster. Okay. So those are drawbacks. Happy tapping!